to y'all, my fruit tree lovers. This is Nadine coming to you from my secret garden. Looky, looky, looky. Oh my God, yes, yes, yes. About time. I've been waiting for this moment for a while now, and they did it. Houston Garden Center went 70% off as of yesterday. And baby, let me tell you, I have a full tank of gas, and I'm about to hit every damn location there is in Houston, Texas of a. Do you hear me? Yes, I am. Now, let me tell you something. This is my first stop, and I'm already being tested. You know, gardeners, I consider us as being patient. I consider us to have a lovely soul, right? But sometimes mofos try to test you and try to test your patience. So I was looking at the citrus trees that was 50% off last week. I'm like, okay, let me get a few. 70% off, why not? This mofo had the nerve to tell me all the citrus trees that was 50% off last week is now reverted back to regular price. What? Regular what? Those trees are half dead, and you want to tell me what kind of jackass do you think I am? I'm going to get a half dead tree that was 50% off last week, and now you want to tell me to buy it for regular price? Not today, buddy, not today. So guys, I'm telling y'all, I'm letting y'all know right now, if you don't have a green thumb, if you don't have patience, leave the 70% trees alone. Those trees are going to need all the TLC you can give it. And at times, at this time, yeah, the price is right. But honey, it is going to give you some problems. You are going to be struggling to keep that tree alive because we all know they do not take care of their trees. We all know they treat their trees so bad. Half of these trees are dead. Half of them are on the ground. At least pick the damn trees up and water them consistently, right? And have the nerve to tell me to have dead trees. Now I have to pay full price for it. Are you kidding me? Boy, bye. So I'm going to see if this is the only location that is practicing this foolery, and I'll let y'all know. But guys, put on your shoes, grab your purse, get your wallet, get in your car, and go get those cheap fruit trees. Go get it, because I'm gonna roll, honey, and knowing me, I'm gonna get all the trees in Houston. I'm not gonna leave y'all in one. So y'all better do what y'all gotta do and run as fast as y'all can. Anyways, guys, I will talk to y'all soon. I'm hyped. I'm excited. This is my favorite time of year to get my fruit trees so I can do my fall gardening. Yay! I cannot wait. So I'll talk to y'all soon. Bye, gardeners.